Well, Leighton, it's a pleasure that you open like your house to MotoGP. How was the match and the experience to play with two MotoGP riders, Andrea Dovizioso and Jack Miller?
Yeah, it was exciting to have Andrea and Jack out here, home of the Australian Open here, but especially in the city of Melbourne. Victoria has so many fantastic sporting events here throughout the calendar year, and obviously it starts at Phillip Island this week for those boys to go out there, and you know, they weren't bad at tennis. Still a little bit of practice needed, but they got better as the hit went on.
And what about this crazy match that you play with the MotoGP helmet and the MotoGP glove?
That was a first. That's the first time I've had to do that. The hardest thing was the glove, actually, because it didn't bend a lot. So it was hard to grip my racket. But yeah, it certainly gave the boys a slight advantage.
Are you excited to go in Phillip Island to watch the races and live like an experience?
Yeah, absolutely. You hear that it's one of the best racetracks around the world. So to be able to go out there and experience, and especially now after meeting Jack as well, and having an Australian feel, you know, it's important for the home nation to have someone they can actually barrack for. And obviously now after meeting Jack, then I hope he has a fantastic week.
I don't know if you are following the championship, but well, Marc Márquez clinched the title in Japan last week. What do you expect for Phillip Island race?
I don't know. I expect Jack, you know, started really well last year or throughout it. So hopefully he can do well, especially in the practice. It's never easy. It's going to be cold. You never know with the conditions here in Melbourne. It's always changing every couple of hours. So I think that's going to be a challenge for them.
Thank you. Thank you, Leighton. No problem.